Well done. He won. Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road for extreme pace.